I decided to be a general surgeon because it really encompassed everything that I thought a doctor should be. My father was a physician. He was not a surgeon, but I really got that kind of background from him. And I love fixing things and I love making people better quickly. And so I blended the medicine that I got from my father growing up and the surgery that was really exciting for me. I love being a general surgeon. I love the ability to help people and help people quickly. Someone who comes into the emergency room in pain, someone who comes to my office in pain, someone who's scared, who has a cancer, they need something done, they need it done quickly. And that is incredibly satisfying, to be able to change somebody's life, hopefully for the better, in a matter of hours or days. My focus for 21 years in practice has been on minimally invasive surgery. I trained especially in laparoscopic surgery. My goal was to try to give patients every benefit of early recovery, less pain, better cosmesis. So my focus has been in how to do more with less. And that naturally took me into robotic surgery as that came to the forefront. The culture at Scripps, I think, is a very collaborative one. We have a lot of projects going on. We've developed a system-wide early recovery after surgery program, really designed purely for better patient outcomes. We have the robotic surgery collaborative, where a number of surgeons from different specialties have come together to promote excellence, to really make this one of the world leaders in robotic surgery. So if I were a patient who needed general surgery, there's no question I would choose Scripps. This is an institution that's known for excellence, that continues to strive for excellence, that's looking at every nuance, every way to possibly improve patient care, both in outcomes, but also in comfort, and then really making a sometimes very scary, anxiety-provoking surgery into a reasonably happy stay at the hospital and a good outcome. When a patient comes to my office, I want their experience to be everything they could possibly want. I want them to be received in a friendly manner. I want that to start before they're even in my office. My staff all work incredibly well together. And their goal, which is my goal, is to make the patient feel welcome and comfortable. Being honest, being compulsive, being thorough, that's exactly what they're going to get from me. If I think they need surgery, I'll tell them. If I don't think they need surgery, I'm going to tell them that too.